You know, it's funny, my mother always told me that I was the peacemaker of the family, that I was the negotiator of the family, that I would settle all of the neighborhood disputes. My sister was the one who would settle disputes by force, but I wanted to settle disputes by talking to people and making them talk out their problems and their issues. I think that they always saw that I had the potential to be a lawyer.